Okay, we're gonna go ahead and improve our potions. First, let's go to our potion. And we're gonna modify our on-use script. First off, disconnect the destroy actor for now. Don't delete it yet. In order to do that, you hold the Alt button and click on it. Then I want you to add these three parts here. Right off of here, do once. Make sure they can't double click it or get more than one heal or ability, whatever you want to call it. Then you want to come and do a detach from component. And then attach that to the stopper. Keep world on all three of these. Then, for the stopper, set simulate physics and turn it on. And then call your restore stats. Now, watch what this does. First off, I want to note I removed all the guys. We don't need to take damage in order to test what we're doing, so. Here we go. I should probably just set myself at a better location. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Since we're testing over there, let's move our player. Start right here. Okay, now. I'm already here. Now, check out what we just did. When we grab it and we use it, the topper pops off. It's not grabbable, but we don't need it to be grabbable. So. Let's do some stuff. Let's see here. We're not using any of these. See, on grip release. Here we go. So here's what we need to do. We need to create a variable. It's a bool, and we're going to call it triggered. Now, if this has been triggered, there we go, then set it to triggered. Now, this is going to be important. Here's what I'm going to do. First, we're going to check to see if the potion has been triggered. And if it has not, then see if you can attach it to the belt. If it has been triggered and you release the potion, destroy it. Actually, well, let's give it a chance to hit the ground. It will destroy after 5 seconds. If it has been triggered. here. Let's actually do some more stuff here real quick. I would like you to open up the launcher. Wait, no, not the launcher. No. Don't do that. Come here. Come to add. Add feature or content pack. Come to content and add the starter content. Now, why do I want this again? Oh, because I want some particles. There we go. Is this a looping one? Okay, let me see what I got here. Yeah, I think that's a looping smoke. Okay, hold on a second. There's this explosion. How big is this one again? Okay, let me try something. So, play part. Wrong. Sorry. Spawn emitter location. Location get actor location. The rotation keep at 0 and this scale I wanted to do like 0.1. This explosion. There. So now, when I drop this potion, it's going to explode after I use it, after 5 seconds. Okay, so let me get really close. Use it, pop, and now I'm gonna drop it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pop. Nice. I think I liked that. Pop, and then drop. Oh, I see what's going on. It has that weird, center point. So we gotta adjust for that. So what's happening here? We have the bottle here, but you see where this point is? That's where the explosion's happening. So to fix that, we don't get the location. Damn. Okay. This is a pain in the arse. So it looks like I gotta make an adjustment. I has an idea. We'll go by the location. Oh, shit. See, the stopper has a weird frickin' location on it, too. Hold on a second. We're gonna add a seam component. Perfect. There you go. Now you see where this is located? We can adjust this over here. Like this. And now, get world location. And let's make it a little bit bigger. Two. Now, key to pre. Let's test this out. I think the cork destroyed too, didn't it? Glug, 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 glug. Okay, I like that. I'm a fan of what we just did here. Now for fun, we should have more than one potion, right? So, there's a few ways to do this. Hold on, I'm gonna dock this. And there's more than one way to make these potions. I could either duplicate this, or I could try to make it a child blueprint. But to keep things simple, I'm just gonna duplicate this. And this first one, I'm gonna rename it to Pickup Potion Health. This will be a mana. So let's open them both up. First off, my health potion. Here's what we need to do. This one, 0, and this one, 0. Now, I fan of yellow for the color. I see. I'm gonna change this color. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do here. Potion. Let's do a glass. Statue glass. Ah, there we go. Play around with these a little bit. What about this stained glass? I'm not going to play around with these too much. This might look like a cork. Still processing that stained glass. Or not. Anyways, I just think I'll just go with the glass for now. There we go. Actually,
this one to be that laser.
There we go. And this mana one, if you haven't guessed already, I'm going to do the green.
edit this. That green is cool, but we made our stuff blue, didn't we? Yeah. So there's a blue mana potion. There's a red mana potion.
Red mana potion. Health potion. You like that? Hmm. Okay, I don't like the stopper.
Also. And now we have two potions, and I'm going to stop it there.